For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Recently, we were shocked to see famous singer Sonu Nigam's insensitive tweets on the morning azan. And a day later, Bollywood has given opinion about the same. Take a look at what the stars have to say about it. Filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt commented, "This is an engineered affair. I refuse to be part of this silly conflict. It is also as old as hills." His daughter Pooja Bhatt, on the other hand, tweeted, "I wake each morning to the sound of church bells and the azan in a quiet by lane of Bandra. I light an agarbatti and salute the spirit of India." Singer Sona Mohapatra said, "As humans, we tend to react instinctively to anything. We should be more sensitive to each other's comforts. Any religion or anybody seeking spiritual salvation doesn't need a plea, be it Muslims singing the azan or Hindus with their bhajans. Also, I feel somewhere the cities we live in, there's a lot of live and let live that we have to adopt. People who cannot sing also sing blaring Hindi bhajans into the microphone and everybody suffers. That is not okay by me either. I don't know Sonu's intention or in what context he said it, but I personally feel we are very insensitive to each other's belief." So what do you have to say about this whole incident? You support Sonu Nigam or disagree with his thoughts? Do drop your comments below.